They said moo, and I said no. I will not moo like a cow. You're a fucking slut. I didn't actually say that, but I should have. It's like, bitch, don't you dare tell me to moo, okay? I'm not no cow. I refuse to be a cow. I'll never be. I will never be a cow. Except for when I am a cow, all right? Except for when I'm a big fatty. That's the only time being a cow is allowed around here. You sluts. Where's my sound at? What the fuck? Every day I come into chat and there's no sound. What the hell? Hold on. There it is. You're built like one? What the? That's so mean. That is so fucking rude, Purple. Jesus Christ. Just says I'm fat? You think I'm built like a fat little cow? I want Jolteon? Alright, you want Jolteon? Well, like I said, you have no power. Late? You're late, Jumpy. How was I late, bro? I went live 15 minutes from when I said I was gonna go live in 15 minutes. Explain. I mean, yeah, technically I was late in the grand scheme of things, but like, I'm late every day. That's fine. Well, when I say I'm gonna be live, you guys know when I'm gonna be live. I got a motherfucking chip clip. You guys don't even got a motherfucking chip clip. Yo, Glore, welcome back, baby. Why is one of the tags bussy? Because we all got a bussy, Simon. It's that simple. Every human being in the world has a bussy, okay? Fuck chip clips. What the hell? Are we doing the Schmeckle tourney now? Well, no, we can wait. Cause I wanna give people like a chance to put their favorite fusions. This song is insane. Graveyard Guy Gore? I don't like this. I'm scared. Wait, who's first? Purple got first. Good job, Purple. Yo, Quagsire Joe's back. Put the fusions out. Well, you can put the fusions in now. Yeah, definitely. Put them in. Hold on, where is it? Do I not have Discord open? I don't have Discord open. Discord though. Where's the Discord though? But yeah, go put your fusions in. We'll give people some more time to put more fusions in. Like, people come and join the chat, we'll give them an opportunity to do it. Okay, Discord's not opening. What's going on? What's up, Major? Why? Discord, what is going on? Bro, are you trying to fucking int? Discord's inting, alright? Yo, Doctor, thank you. Welcome. How are we feeling today? It's Thursday. The week's almost over. Friday is nearly upon us. Is everybody excited for their motherfucking Fridays? I'm excited for Friday. I don't know about you fucks. But Friday... Well, actually, I'm pretty excited for today, too. I got nothing to do today. I'm gonna stream today. That's about it. Also, if you haven't put your motherfucking fusions in here, I'm not looking at them, but, like, put your fusions in here. Put your favorite fusions, Will. That's fucking adorable. Snorlax and Umbreon, I like that already. Saturday's gonna be chaotic? Hell yeah. I can't write in that text channel? Nin, why not? Everybody should be able to write in it. You should be able to do anything you want in here. You could fucking put a video of a homeless person slapping somebody, you know? You could put anything in here, just don't do that. That's not cool. We don't need to see a fucking homeless person slapping the shit out of a lady. That's not cool, dude. That's not cool. I can't write either? Oh, maybe it's locked. No, it's not locked. What the hell? The straw-looking Chinese hat. That's not even a straw look. Dude, this is a fucking... You're gonna like this. Fucking America! America! Fuck yeah! Chinese farmer heckin' Coburn, and hell yeah, America! Fuck yeah! It does kind of look like a rice paddy hat, though. I'm basically a rice farming American. Fuck yeah! I'll farm your rice. Oh my god, is that Freddy fucking Fazbear? Holy shit. Is that Freddy fucking Fazbear? That's so cool. Oh my god, where I got the fucking... Oh my god, my headphones are... I'm gonna choke myself to death. What is happening? What is happening? Ah! What is going on? Jesus Christ. Fucking calm your tits, dude. The rice paddy hat almost killed me. That almost murdered me. Blazing, I'm sorry you can't hear me. Fucking welcome back. Oh my goodness. Please don't let my hat change kill you. Oh my god! Fucking get off of my headphone! Sorry, alright, now we're ready. Alright. Now I got... Wait, hold on. Hold on. There it is. Fucking Jesus, please stop. Please, God. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? We got it. I think. Not really. It's like, doesn't wanna... There it is. I wanted it to, like, close. There are hot singles in your area? Crap. Rotom and Earthstrike? Yes, I know, buddy. I figured that out, Purple. Thank you. Most of my fusions are Aggron or Chandelure. Fair enough. This is insane. China and McLean, Dynamite. Why are we listening to this? Why are we fucking listening to this? I don't understand. I'm so confused. What's up, Blaze? Welcome. Welcome the fuck in. How are you guys? Are you guys feeling good? Are we feeling fantastic or what? I hope everybody's feeling absolutely fantastic today because I'm feeling so fun. What are you doing? We're playing Pokemon today, dude. We're going to go beat up Maybelline. Is that her name? Maybelline? Yeah, we're going to go beat up on Maybelline. Fuck her. I hate her. I literally hate her. She's so annoying. With her and her Lucario, you guys know she does something weird with that Lucario. She's up to something in there. I'm watching this in the background. Well, thank you for watching in the background, Ojai. Listen, I appreciate every single person that lurks, all right? I need people to lurk or else we're never going to get anything anywhere. Fuck it, I put them in, I got a headache. Uh-oh. No, I'll try to be not loud. I'll try to be normal. Guys, everyone shut up. Don't be loud. Everybody chillax. Oh, yeah, I got big news. Hold on, before we start playing. Guys, look at this. I got good news. I don't know why it's in my bathroom. Guys, look, I got a brand new video camera. I got a brand new video camera. So now I can film actual things like I've always wanted to. Now that I have my own apartment, I have my own video camera. Now I can fucking vlog more. Because it's like, I try to vlog with my phone and then it's like, I gotta do 8,000 other things on my phone than use it as a camera. So I was just like, you know what? I might as well just get a new camera. I bet I know why I was in the potty. I had to fucking see something, doctor. I just want to see how fucking big you can make it. I mean, what? Shut up, guys. That's weird. Fucking, that's weird. Stop being weird. You didn't get the SpongeBob one? No, I didn't need the SpongeBob one. Why would I need a SpongeBob? But yeah, now I have this, and it's going to be fun. And I can also use it probably on stream. So if, like, in the next month my camera quality becomes really good, that's why. It's because we got a fucking actual camera. The camera quality might be the fucking bee's tits or something. I don't know. I don't know what the saying is, but it's that. It's fucking the bee's tits. It's the bee's ass. What the fuck does that mean? The bee's knees. Like, do you guys give a shit about bees and their knees? I've never really thought or cared about bees or their knees in any capacity. Who's fucking bee's tits? I mean, we'd have to see what they look like first. Like, do we have an anthropomorphic bee human? Like, I mean, Vespa Quinn's all right, but Vespa Quinn's not great. Not the perfect representation. What's up, Alex? We're heading on Friday towards a bowling thing, and I'm so fucking excited. Hell yeah. Fucking, you get to go bowling on your Friday? I would do anything to go bowling, all right? I would sell my mom. Yeah. I mean, what? Timeout, huh? Thunderstone? I already have a Thunderstone, Alex. I already got one, bro-heme. Like I said, I don't know if I want a Jolteon. You guys have no power right now. You're just named after a Pokemon. I control the Pokemon. That's why I was like, I don't know why I even bothered asking you. Damn, you get to go bowling with your school. Oh my gosh. That might be one of the best things ever. Going bowling with the bros? Are you kidding me? Are we endorsing human trafficking? Well, I don't think I would traffic my mom. I would just sell her. You know? It's like, she wouldn't have to do anything crazy. I would just sell the rights to her. I would just simply sell the rights. Like, they would just own. Like, I mean, it's not. I mean, now that I'm defining it, it's getting a little bit weird. So maybe I wouldn't sell my mom. Yes, I'm at fault if you fail. But then it's also y'all's fault if you guys get, like, hit by a crit. It's not my fault. If you're named and you get hit by a crit and it kills you, that's so your fault. It's not even funny. How many Mayo coins for your mother? My mom is 10,000 Mayo coins. Good luck. Good fucking luck getting 10,000. There's no way. There's no way anyone in hell is getting 10,000. Maybe Zombie at some point in his life, I could see it. I could maybe see it. But everybody else, I don't know. Sorry, I'm trying to fix my goddamn hat. I'm trying to look like a fucking good rice farmer, but whatever. I guess I just can't. I'm trying to do best for you guys. Trying to be a good little rice farmer. Look at DMs. Hold on. I'm a little bit busy. I'm a little bit preoccupied at the moment. There it is. All right. There we go. We got, there it is. You don't even have a fucking coin yet, Hallowed. You don't even got no fucking coin, bro. You might have mayos. You might have fucking mayonnaises. You don't got no mayo coins. Bro, internal server error? Yeah, you gotta do a lyric video, Nin. Wait, is this a fucking wild Lickitung? Is this our encounter? Why'd I use Astonish? That doesn't work. What the fuck? Are you telling me we get a licky, licky, licky tongue? There he is, the tongue. Had to do it. Had to do what? Best I can do is three, take or leave it. God damn it. Fucking child. No, you can't buy my mom right now. You don't even got no three mayo coins, L. You got to get three mayo coins before you start making offers, bro. You ain't coming for my mother. Fucking, I'm going to give my mom lick a tongue. That's what she wants. She needs that. Honestly, I'm very happy I got into the... Dude, honestly, if you made it into the mayo slander, you did it. If you're not here enough, then that's on you, dude. About 350? Fuck! You know 350's my weakness, because it's like 350. What's wrong with 350? Moonbase? Fuck yeah. Oh, Alex said it first, but I also didn't ask it. You know what, Moonbase, I'm going to give it to you since you were impatient so yesterday. Alex, you can try again later. This one's from Moonbase. I never even told you three of what. That's true. If it was three, like, copper pipes, I might go for it. If it was three Dr. Peppers, L, you might be onto it, dude. You might be onto something, dude. L may be onto something. Three Dr. Peppers for my mother's soul. Is your name there? Because hello there. What's up, General Kenobi? How are you doing today, Grand Admiral Henrik? Are you doing chat controls Pokemon? No, we're not doing chat controls Pokemon. I control the Pokemon. We're naming Pokemon after chat members, but they have no control. This is more like you're signing yourself up to watch you maybe die at some point. This is like really cathartic, dude. This is really, really cathartic. You get to watch yourself die in a simulation. Alec, did you enjoy it or what? Was it the best time ever? Mayo, it's a lick-a-thong? Yo, Lickitung's not wearing no thong. I don't even think Lickitung could fit in a thong. He probably would just eat it. Lickitung would be like, this looks scrum-dilly-umptious, and then just munch the thong. And you're just like, Lickitung, dude, what are you doing? Why are you eating the thong? You're not supposed to do that. Lick it, sure. Don't eat the fucking thong. It's not spaghetti, okay? I can get you spaghetti, but that is not spaghetti. God, I can't wait to eat my fried chicken. You got fried... I'm home alone tonight, y'all. I don't know what I'm gonna do for dinner. I have no idea. I've been abandoned by my girlfriend. She said, I'm out. And I said, why, though? I'm fucking all alone. Nothing is good. Everything is bad. 3.5 packages of Dr. Pepper? Dude, if we're talking whole packages, yes. Pooped on a Cheeto! Welcome to the cult. You're now one of us. That's a perfect cult member right there. Pooping on Cheetos? Literally, I got a bag right here. Let's do it, dude. That's the first thing I'm gonna film with my camera, is me pooping on a bag of Cheeto Puffs. That's how you get viral, y'all. That's it. That's all you gotta do. Spin the wheel. Oh shit, you're right. Damn it. Wheel time. Please don't be killer Pokemon. Don't start the stream off in a rude way, Cheeto. When will you rate the Infinite Fusions? We'll do it in about an hour. Oh shit! All right. Mr. Cheeto. You get to choose our next encounter. Alright? We are not allowed to get anything other than what you choose. Alright. I'm glad we're on the same page. What the fuck does this prod have? You don't have Raichu, do you? I hope you don't. Okay, no, you have Roselia. Perfect. Oh, man. But yeah, if you're in the Discord and you haven't posted your favorite... Oh my god, I'm sorry. I just exposed L's thing. Guys, post your favorite Pokemon fusions here. All right, go to the Discord. I'm going to roast them. Whoever has the best one, you get some reward, all right? You guys get a reward. So fucking find an actual good fusion. Nothing, if it's sexual, I'm going to roast you for trying to have sex with Pokemon, all right? That's what I'm going to roast you on. Your feet pics? Bro, if you put my feet pics in there, I'm going to be upset. Don't put most of my feet pics. Can they be fan-made? Yeah, they can be whatever. It doesn't have to be from Infinite. Well, actually, I don't know. Maybe it should be only from Infinite Fusions. I think mine are good. Are they, Omega? Are they? Are they really, though? I guess we'll fucking see, won't we? I guess we shall see. I don't believe any of them are actually that good. Although the Snorlax and the Umbreon's pretty sweet. I love Snorlax and Umbreon. I just love fats, you know? I'm a big fat. I like seeing other big fats. Nothing really makes me happier. Can they be Pokemon fused with other video game characters? No. Now it's just too much, Blaze. It's supposed to be favorite Pokemon fusions. Infinite fusion fusions. That's like the whole point. Mayo, this is Amish Paradise? Yes. Thank you, Major. I'm well aware. Oh my god! Resh! Why can't you kill this fucking Lickitung? Dude, you suck so much. What about mine? I don't know, Alex. I haven't seen it. Paradise. I'm literally just... I can see the first one. That's it. Bro, this Lickitung sucks. Hey, Moo Moo Boy! Oh my god, no. Not Moo Moo Boy 9. Not motherfucking Moo Moo... Did Tackle just miss? Are you serious? Am I about to fucking die? Bro, am I about to lose to a fucking Lickitung? Jesus Christ. Alright, yeah, I'm spinning the wheel. Don't worry. Don't worry. I got it. Holy shit, dude. This has been a fucking wild day already. Thank you, doctor. No! Alright, goddamn it. Mr. Moo Moo Boy, you get to teach one of my party Pokemon an HM move. God damn it. Such a bad. I really don't like that. I really hate that one. I don't want to watch this. We already listened to Amish Paradise. I appreciate you, Coolio, but like, I'm just not into it. Teach Gyarados cut, you bitch. Please don't. Please don't keep teach Gyarados anything. I beg of you. What channel do we put the fusions in? So go to Schmeckle Submissions, Moonbase. Go to Schmeckle Submissions, and then it's the best Pokemon fusion. It's a thread. I just might. No! I don't even think Gyarados can learn cut, so you know what? Fuck you, dude. I don't think Gyarados can even learn it. Also, Moo Moo Boy, what's your favorite Pokemon? Fuck. Alright, well, do I even have an HM that Gyarados can learn? Let's see. Got cut, defog, and rock smash. Okay, it can learn rock smash. It cannot learn cut, so do you want to do rock smash? We don't have waterfall right now. My favorite Pokemon's Vaporeon. Oh no. Oh god, no. Oh no. No, not a Vaporeon stand. Anything but a Vaporeon stand. Ah! Alright, I'll teach you rock smash since you wanna... Wait, can I do defog? It cannot do defog. We will do rock smash since you chose Gyarados. You know what? Rock smash is better than motherfucking Leer. I'll take it. Will we get shiny stone today? Maybe. We could definitely get there. Like I said, today's gonna be a long stream. Today's gonna be a long ass time. We're having some fun. Where's the next encounter? It's not for the Kabibasa. That's what they all say. Why? Okay, why do you like Vaporeon? What about Vaporeon is intriguing to you? Like, what makes it your favorite? Is it because of its power? No! No, there it is! There it is! Run! In my head. Shiny boy, not shiny, sadly. What's up, Skinner Malone? Welcome to the fucking chat. It was the first Pokemon I caught in Pokemon Go. Okay, you know what? That's pretty based. I take it back, Moo Moo Boy. You're allowed to have Vaporeon as your favorite, I promise. It's not a fucking shiny! For the love of God! It's never a shiny! They don't want us to have shinies. They know how strong we would be if we had shinies on our team. Resh, you fucking suck. This goddamn stupid-ass Staryvia is terrible. That's a joke. It is. You're right. Is it? This is not a fucking... This is a trainer's Pokemon, Purple. How dare you tell me to catch it, but I'm going to try anyway, right? You bitch. Just let me have it. Just let me have it, dude. Please. I don't know what more you want from me, man. Use the cheat. What cheat? Oh, yeah. You can just hack where you can catch other people's Pokemon. I did that to my rival once. It was the first battle, so it was my Turtwig against his Chimchar, and I just immediately caught his Chimchar. And the battle just ends. And he's just like, okay, and then walks away with no Pokemon. And you're like, wait, how are you going into the grass? You now have no Pokemon, you idiot. Give us hat. This is hat. Do you not like this hat? This is the best hat I've ever worn. It's got American flag on it, and it also looks like a rice farmer. I'm literally the best thing ever. I'm the best thing ever. I'm all of the best things put together. He's gonna get mauled by a Pokemon. I would love to watch Barry get mauled by a Pokemon. Barry can suck a fat one. No offense, of course, but yeah, I really hate him. I truly despise him. Just like he's running around, he's got his stupid ass hairdo. I don't like his outfit. His outfit's eh. Oh wow, that was a crit. Holy shit. I want Aegislash to Seppuku. I don't think that's a good. That's no. Stop it, Ella. Don't do that. No Seppuku for you. Oh my gosh, you Swallow? What kind of Pokemon are you? Stop it. No one ever actually used a stockpile in Swallow. When you get time, check out my Ditto plushie. I saw it. You have a Ditto plushie and then you have a... Isn't it a Magnemite, right, Nin? It's pretty awesome. Moonbase, what did you like about Barry? Was it the fact that he was wild and wacky? Was it because he was so crazy? It knows Swallow. I need that. God damn it. You know who was the original Swallower? Fucking Swallot. He's got Swallot in his name. He swallows a lot. What a great Pokemon. What an absolute fucking gem of a Pokemon. Thank you, Swallot, for existing and being the bro. Let's get the team ready. Do you guys think we lose a Pokemon to Maybelline? Guys, do we lose a Pokemon to Maybelline and her stupid-ass gym bros? Does Maybelline take out one of our sweet, sweet Pokemon with her gym bros? I'd be kind of pissed off. Where am I? I don't know. Alex, where are you? You're right there. Boom. Eevee. Bring me. I need people that are good against... Ooh, you got a lagging tail. That's cool. Thank you, Moonbase, for your lagging tail. All right. So if we're thinking, right? If we're thinking this through, we need flying types. We need psychic types. What else is good against fighting? Psychic, fly... Wait. Psychic and flying. Is that it? Is that it? Fighting's only weaknesses? Am I stupid? There's got to be one more. Lucario definitely KO something. You think so? Also, I'm putting all of mine on no. I don't think we lose the Pokemon. I have faith. Oh, yeah, you're right. It is fairy. God damn it. Damn, fighting type is such a good typing. I never even really thought about it like that. You never really think about it like that. I could also bring Ponita because, you know, Lucario is a steel type. Could also bring Omega, but that might not be a good idea. Could bring Major Bill. We could bring the Chang Lang. I think we should bring Chang Lang. I really think that's a good idea. Instead of Luke. Well, actually, no, you have Intimidate. I think the team that we have right now is kind of perfect. We have three Intimidate users. Three of them are flying. One psychic type and then just a good electric type. Don't you hate when you wake up with Crustle in your eye? Dude, it happens all the time, doctor. I got those eye boogies. I hate them. It's like, what gives these the right? Who gives the eye boogies the right to be in my eye? Hurting me? I didn't like that. Gnomon is most compatible with humans because that's Zoophilia and you'd go to jail. Thank you, Purple. I'm glad someone finally said it. I'm glad someone finally said what we were all thinking. Be like, hey, knock it off, dude. Stop being weird about it. Hey, what's up, Tempest? How's it going? A wise man once said, there's no laws against Pokemon, Batman. Yeah, and that wise person was the fucking Riddler. The person that said that was the Diddler, all right? That was the fucking Diddler, and he's nasty. He's wanted for like 7 sex crimes. Is that who you want to listen to? Is that who you want to fucking listen to? The guy that's being charged with 7 sex crimes? Don't listen to him. How's the internet? Fucking crisp and clean, Tempest. I fucking love it. I'm having a great time. Everything is working out today, which is weird because usually life never works out. Hear me out, Guzzlord. Shut up, Elle. We've already been over Guzzlord, all right? It's fine, but you have to admit that you're a psychopath for liking Guzzlord. Guzzlord comes with a condition. You are crazy now. Congratulations. You're crazy. Fun fact, specifically in Diamond and Pearl, if you use U-Turn and switch into a Pokemon with a choice item in the move U-Turn, the Pokemon sent in will be stuck into U-Turn without even using it. No way. Bro, that's such a funny little bug. That's such a wacky little bug that Nintendo would leave in a game. But not because I like Guzzlord. I think it is because you like Guzzlord. I don't want Twister. I don't need Twister. Kartana equals cool. I agree. Kartana equals cool. But there are people that are trying to fuck Kartana. Why are you guys trying to fuck a katana? And also paper, right? Paper and also kind of... It was the Stroker, not the Diddler. No, it's the Diddler. Okay, well, the Stroker also probably wanted for some sort of sex crimes. You can't have a name called the Stroker and be a family-friendly person. Maybe Formosa because the pheromones? I think Formosa is actually not bad. I think Formosa might be top tier. Pretty sure I put Formosa on my list. On my definitely would smash list. Kartana is a short but origami, so you're just going to get a bunch of paper cuts. That's so fucking awful. Why do you want paper cuts? Buzzwole better? You're out of your mind, Hallowed. Buzzwole's great and all, but he's just too big for me. Buzzwole's just, I don't want to get split open. I don't need to get split open. Hey, what's up, Hero Risk? Welcome back. How's it going? Oh, shit. Hell yeah, Tempest. Look at you go. Were you spitting game or what? Were you fucking hitting them with the... Hey, girl, how you doing? Hey, yo, girl, how you been? Hey, how you living? I need to get spit open? That's not... I'm all right. I don't need to get spit on. That's not great. That seems like a bad time for everybody that's going to be involved with the process. It honestly feels like Resh has a minus attack nature. I think he does. Same here, bro, with the man. Was that you? Nope. That was not you, Major. That was not Tempest. I do have modest. Oh, wow. You actually do have a minus attack. You fucking prissy bitch. What the fuck happened, you cowboy? I gotta take that hat off. I'm sorry. It's itching my beard. I need to go wash my beard, apparently. Guys, I'm sorry. My beard's so fucking not. This is my so fucking not. God, that hurt. God. You're welcome, Doctor. Anything for you. Cheers. No, you got some good Riz energy, Tempest. You got fucking... You spit mad game. I still can't fucking follow your channel. That's... You're oh, yeah, I guess you can't. That's wild. Maybe if I time you out. There you go. Hey, man, we can get Porygon. Yes, we can actually have Porygon today. We are allowed to have a Porygon for this generation. I'm so excited. We get him as a gift. He's going to carry us to victory, all right? Porygon's going to straight up carry us to victory. So tomorrow I'm going to make Mayanyo Slender Part 2, but I need ideas since I'm kind of sort of out of them. I mean, just all you got to do is observe chat, Purple, and then you'll be fucking ready to go. That's really it. You just observe chat, look at what we're saying, look at what we're doing, and then you fucking be like, ha, this happens a lot. Ha, this happens all the time. I want Porygon to give me a seizure. That's fuck so... That's so not good. Why would you want that? You want Porygon to just start shifting its bits all in front of you, and you're just gonna go... Ah! Fuck! Seizure time! What happened? How do you get... Do you announce that you're about to have a seizure? That'd be fucking weird, right? Be like, yeah, I'm about to have a seizure. Everybody watch out. Everybody get ready. It's about to go down. Hold on. No, the person just passed out. Oh, well, that's good. You just fucking straight out. No, nothing else. When the cancer smelling dog suddenly takes an interest in you. Ah, god damn it. Why is the cancer one gotta fucking like me right now? Why can't it ever be the drug one? The drug one never looks at me in any sort of way. But then the cancer one comes around and I'm the life of the fucking party. Everyone loves me now. Wait, Mayo, did you send Hallowed the video? No, I thought you put it in the Discord. It should be in the Discord. Do-do-do-do. As someone who's had a seizure before, some people can't tell. Huh. Interesting. I didn't know that, Moonbase. I wish I could be able to tell. I would like to know whether or not someone's about to have a seizure. Where in the Discord? Yeah, it's in the meme submissions. Thank you. Here, I'll add here if I can find it. Here. You're missing out a big time. You're missing out a big boy big time, all right? Some very bad memories relating to the subject. Oh, interesting. That's well, hey, don't talk about it if you don't want to. Fuck you, bitch. That was so unfair. Yeah, just take the L. Learn how to take the L and be happy with it. All right, guys, we need to start making better losers in the Mayo Cole. We got a lot of sore losers. Nah, I'm kidding. I would be the exact same way, Resh. If I kept losing to the same person over and over again, I would just be like, this is bullshit to the highest regard. Not because I suck, but because they're doing bullshit. They just kind of shake and plonk. I've never heard someone refer to a stroke as just plonking out, dude. Hey, listen, I'm gonna go plonk real quick. Don't mind me, all right? And just falls immediately. You're like, oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Jerry went plonk. Jerry's gone. He plonked out, dude. Jerry's a full plonk. So anyways, I started plonking everywhere. All over the place. They didn't know what to do. They had to call in the cops. Cops started plonking too. Help, I'm having a plonk. Do you guys remember when planking was a thing? That was a good time, right? I remember when you just go around planking everywhere. I mean, what if you saw a dead body in a plank formation and you're like, yo, that's the best planker I ever saw. It's like, that guy's dead. That guy's gone. He's dead. You fuck. Like, he's. It's not. We should not be cheering him on. You check if I'm banned from your channel. I go watch YouTube and lurk. You're not banned, hero. I mean, if you're talking, you're not banned. Planking was a weird trend. Dude, there's been so many. Like, if you, like, think back on it, planking. The Harlem Shake was awesome. Harlem Shake, one of the greatest trends we've ever come up with as a society. Mannequin Challenge was pretty cool. Tide Pod Challenge was just, you know, Darwinism. That was just people fucking dying. That was, you know, that was survival of the fittest. We needed survival of the fittest at least once a year, right? Planking isn't a trend, it's an exercise. You're right, it is an exercise. There are people that are out here actually trying to better their bodies. Hallowed, I've done a plank before. You ever do a full body plank where you go, like, you hold it? You do basically in a push-up, but you just stay up the whole time? Those hurt. Do you remember fidget spinners? I still have 2 fidget spinners. Are you kidding me? Of course I remember, Blaze. I love them. Did you know Blippi did a Harlem Shake video before he was Blippi and he literally shat on his buddy? What? Doctor, what? I don't even... Who the fuck is Blippi? Hold on. I gotta look up who Blippi is. Oh. Blippi visits a construction site. This guy doesn't seem like he should be shitting on people. This guy does not seem like he should be shitting on anybody. One hour of Blippi toys. Hold on. So much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout Blippi.
Oh, hey, it's me, Blippi. And today, I'm at the Jumping Beans Indoor Play Space in Bellevue, Redmond, Washington. And this is gonna be fun. Come on.
Even as a child, I would have fucking hated this. Are you kidding me? Even as a fuck, I would have been like, get this off my... No, I don't want... Well, I want to watch 2.5 Men. What are we doing here? Like, fucking, let me go here. Fuck Blippi.
Whoa, this place is amazing. First thing we have to do is take off our shoes. 1, 2.
I hate my life. Jesus Christ. Holy Lord. God damn. I mean, yeah, at least the wiggles were funny. At least the wiggles were good. Hold on. I need to try something. I don't like how my light is making my skin look. So give me a second. Ah! My light is making me look too white. All right, that's a little bit better. Yeah. That I don't like how fucking pasty it was. It was fucking scary. I need to get another light. Turn on music. You turn on the music. I want to be famous. Sorry. All right. I'm getting angry for no reason. I just saw Blippi and that fucking filled me with so much rage. Blippi? Blippi? We need to talk, dude. We need to talk. Watch me and Resh duke it out. No, I'm all right. Thank you, though. Thank you for the invite. I'm currently, you know, about to take on Maybelline. This is very important. Do you use a ring light? No, I use the Elgato. Well, yeah, I use the Elgato key light. It's fucking huge. I need to get a smaller one. Actually, I mean, it's good when I turn it, like, towards the wall. Now it's fine. Now it's, like, everything's lit up, but I'm not, like, scary white. Hello, Wormy! What's up? Level up to 31? Thank you. That's exactly what I was doing. I think we should lead with... Who is she leading with? Maybelline, what are you coming at us with? I wanna be. God, what a good intro song. What a good intro. Fucking love it. Because honestly, when I was 11, I was singing that song and I said to myself, dude, I kind of want to be famous. Are you going to use me at some point? Yes, I got you, Moonbase. Don't even worry about it. We will use Lickitung for some purpose. Spider Riders opening. What the fuck is this, Omega? You're telling me there's a TV show called Spider Riders? This is fucking insane. They're actually riding spiders. Okay. All right. What's up, Leo Jacob? How's it going? Welcome. Damn, something went wrong. You just broke my command. How dare you? Jesus. What bulbs does the key light use? It's like, no, it's like, it doesn't have any bulbs, Tempest. It's like a, it's hard to, it's like, it's a key light. So you can, I control it with my phone. It's like really thin. Do they ride spiders or do the spiders? No, they ride the spiders. That's what's fucking insane. It's just like humans riding a spider around. I guess I get it. I don't know. I'm just confused, man. I'm just so confused, dude. Where are these spiders coming? Why would humans enslave spiders and then ride them? That's so weird. Like, I mean, I don't know, man. Only spiders? Really? That's it? Not even like scorpions? It's not even arachnid riders. It's just spider riders. Posted my fan-made Pokemon Fusion? All right, bet. I'm going to roast it. I hope you understand. I'm going to roast it. If it sucks, that's even better. That's perfect. Only Spider-Mans. I mean, I guess that's just Spider-Verse. What's the weird obsession with spiders? I don't understand that. What's up? We get a Lux right now. Are you going to look at the fusions? Yes. We'll look at the fusions after we beat Maybelline. So, hey, if you haven't posted your favorite Pokemon Infinite Fusion into the Discord for me to roast, then what are you doing? Go do it now. Dude, Purpleaz's Mayanyo slander is 10 out of 10. It's one of the best videos I've ever seen. Let's go. The team is ready. I'm leading Crobat because Metatite's going to go for a flinch. We can't flinch with Crobat. It's going to be easy peasy. I'm not really that worried about this gym. We have Gyarados. We have Crobat. We have Staravia. Kaza can come out. I can come out. We got unlimited possibilities. I think. I don't foresee us dying, but if we die... I blame all of the haters, all right? I'm blaming haters. Mine is a JoJo reference. Dude, there's about 18,000 JoJo fans, all right? We don't... I can't ban all of them. I can't ban all the JoJos. 11-year-old Hunter Steele searches for the legendary inner world by following instructions in his grandfather's journal. He enters a pyramid where he finds a mysterious manacle that attaches to his arm. Spider startles Hunter, who falls into a hole in the center of the... What the fuck? That sounds so funny. Each tribe with the help of their own 10-foot battle spiders. The ages of characters were reduced. There's prophecy that says will be. What the hell, Mega? That's wild. That was about the fucking spider lore. I had to read about it. I had to understand the spider lore. Now we're ready to go. Let's get into it, all right? I'm feeling good. I got my Dr. Pepper. Will's about to fucking destroy this Metatite with Wing Attack. Fake out, doesn't matter. Can't flinch. Eat a bag of dicks. God damn! Imagine trying to flinch somebody and then they're just like, nah. Nah. Maylene's sweet. Damn it, Prism. God damn it, Prism. You son of a bitch. Mayo's got the lore and is ready to spider rider. Dude, I'm ready to be a spider rider. I really am. Woo, that was scary. I think we're still faster, right? Yeah, okay. Goodbye, Machoke. Perfect. All right, so now it's gonna be our fucking Lucario, okay? First, we switch out to Gyarados, who I should have healed up completely, but whatever. It's fine. There's one Intimidate. Metal Claw. Doesn't matter. Actually, I'm going to stay in since you use Metal Claw like a dumbass. Force Palm. Does literally no damage. We hit Dragon Rage. We win! Or we can also do this. We switch again and we go into Resh. Resh, fucking take this like a man. There's two Intimidates down. Force Palm, nothing. Barely anything. We go for the Pluck. Please don't crit. Oh my god, you get paralyzed. Please. We Pluck! Do you not have a Citrus Berry? Does Lucario not have a Dude, this is a... The guide is lying to me. The guide is lying to me! You know what? Benton's going out. One more Intimidate. What the Pluck? Pluck? Yeah, Pluck. He's supposed to have a motherfucking Citrus Berry. That's weird. All right, whatever. Bentonio Rodriguez in to finish it off. And Bentonio Rodriguez collects the kill. Ole, 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 ole. It has one in BDS. Dude, then fucking, what is this, huh? Hallowed, what is this, huh? This is the Platinum walkthrough. This is the Platinum walkthrough on Bulbapedia. Liars. Fucking dirty sluts and liars. Pluck eats the berry. Yeah, but he didn't. I didn't eat the berry. I ate my own berry, Resh. Sarivia had an orange berry. So I ate my berry. Change the JPEG. Oh my god, what are we changing it to? In the DMs? I gotta do push-ups. I gotta change the JPEG. What the fuck is this? Am I the fat? Damn. I didn't know you guys saw me like this. Fat grape looking at. What? Oh, okay, this isn't. Okay, I thought this was like an insult to me. I was like, god damn. Purple's fucking hit me where it hurts, dude. Hit me right where it hurts. Although there is a sort of likeness, I will admit. There is a slight likeness to this. Dude, there it is. Look at that. I mean, who do you guys think the purple guy is? I was sending you a funny via DM. Thank you. That's very sweet of you. That's Justin from Lanky Box. Oh, okay, perfect. Thank God. I don't feel insulted then. I feel less insulted. Purple guy FNAF? Yeah, wait, what? Huh? Level cap is 36? No, the level cap is 36, right? Pastoria City, we go to the Pastoria Gyms. We look at it, it's 37. You guys are both wrong. You guys are both incorrect. How does it feel? How does it feel to both be incorrect? Tell me how you're feeling right now, in this moment. What are our feelings right now? It is amazing to feel alive! There you go. Almost as bad as being male for 1 minute. It's all right. Being male is pretty sweet. People like me. Hey, what's up, Acorn? People come and talk to me. That's kind of sweet. I like that. I like the fact that people just come and they talk to... Why did that just happen? There it is. All right, cool. We like to laugh at you. That's even better. I'm a fucking laughing... I'm literally the town laughing stock. Ooh, the thunk. If I could go back in time and tell myself, hey, you're going to be the town laughing stock, guess what I would say? I'd be like, knew it. Fucking called it. What's on today's agenda? Well, right now, we're saving. We're doing a save state. We beat 4 gyms. We're halfway through Platinum. Haven't only lost one Pokemon. Only lost like one actual Pokemon. Now we're gonna go roast some Infinite Fusions and explain why people are stupid and their opinion doesn't matter. Halfway, we're halfway, baby. We're 4 gyms out of 8. Well, I guess not halfway, but we're halfway through doing the gyms, I suppose. All right, here it is. Best Pokemon's Fusions. All right. Actually, first, I gotta fucking pee. What am I saying? I woke up this morning. Listen, I woke up this morning and chugged that much water. I was so thirsty. That was the first thing I did. I rolled over in bed, grabbed that motherfucking thing, and just started chugging, dude. Hello, I started going to town. Daily dose of internet. Enjoy.
2 days ago, a swarm of monkeys took over the streets of a city in Thailand. Oh my God, no. This is what happens when two bobcats run into each other in a forest. This woman was being bothered by a creepy man, so she ran over to this live streamer and pretended that he was her friend.
Hi. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Good to see you. It's alright. Have a good night, man.
Hi.
See you.
Where from?
Australia.
It's okay?
Yeah, fine. See you, man.
Okay.
See you. Have a good night.
Eventually, the man left, and she thanked him for helping her.
Are you in danger?
Yes, pretty dangerous.
Really?
Here's a dog that only has two legs, but doesn't seem too bothered about it. This guy went into a coffee shop and started levitating a napkin. This is what it would be like if humans behaved like dogs. This is a water bear, and it's a microscopic animal. What's so interesting about this creature is that it's been around for about 500 million years. During that time, they have survived 5 mass extinctions throughout Earth's history. They also have the ability to live without food or water for more than 30 years. That's the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later.
Aww, what the fuck? Yo. Yo. Can we take a moment and just look at this man's shirt? I never realized it because I was focused on his cute ass face, but like, what the fuck is that?
Are you plugged in?
Is that an ostrich?
Right, ready?
What the fuck? Go back to the people darking. People darking? No, people barking? That sounded like a fucking South Park vid. Hold on. That literally sounded like something from South Park.
This is.
Classic. Classic. Classic dogs. It looks like Jack Black. Yeah, that was Jack Black. Welcome, Beans. How's your fucking... How are you doing today, buddy? Oh, yeah, I said we're roasting fusions. All right! Let's roast some fusions, bitch! Play the music. Umbreon and Snorlax literally is so fucking cute. It's just a fluffier, cuddlier, more adorable Snorlax. It's kind of adorable. I fucking like it. That gets a thumbs up. I can't really roast it. Other than the fact, like, Snorlax, wake up. Come on, it's been how many years? How many years has Snorlax been folded over like that? Guys, come on. Hey, Snor. Get up, you idiot. Looks like C. All right. Whoa, holy shit. Okay, this does look cool, I'll admit it. But then you look at the shield, and that kind of ruins it for me. The shield kind of, it just fucking, it's like, eh. The sword is awesome, this hand is dope, and then the shield looks like a creature that I don't look. Is what do you guys think? How do we feel about Banette and Aegislash? Banette and Fracture actually looks insane. That looks so cool. He's got like a key through his jaw. What'd that tongue do? Oh god, not another tonguer. Not another licky tongue! I wonder what licky tongue in Banette looks like. I bet it's very sexual. Give me two Pokemans to fusion. How about you fusion two of the ones that you like, hero? Figure out what. God. God damn it. God damn it. It's the real cum demon. No. It's the true fucking cum demon. I don't play Pokemon. Damn it, Hero. Fun fact, this is the first time I'm watching Twitch on mobile. Oh, how is it? Acorn, are you enjoying it? Oh, the Coomer. It's the Coomer. No. I mean, I can't really hate on the Coomer. Tyranitar and Giratina's got way too much going on. This looks like Mega Tyranitar. I like the wings, but I don't know. It just feels like there's too much. If it was like just a little bit less detail, I think I would like it a lot more. Did you see mine yet? No, not yet. I'm working my way down. That's also just not a great color of green. I'm sorry. It's just a fuck. It's literally, that's what I was thinking. It's basically a Digimon. It's like once they start getting all these extra pieces, it's like, okay, now we're Digimon territory. That's another Digimon fucking Chainsaw Man. Ooh. Ooh, that's so cool. Who doesn't love a Chainsaw Man Pokemon? Nah, that is kind of sweet. Primal Groudon. Wait, so Groudon and Bisharp. But did you choose Primal Groudon or did it just do Primal Groudon? Because that's kind of interesting. It's like, okay, Primal Groudon, not bad. I made a roast beef Sammy. Damn. I kind of want Arby's now, Tempest. Fuck. Should I get some Arby's? We should get some Arby's. Okay, it was regular Groudon. Interesting. Duskull and Palkia is fucking beautiful. What the hell? Yo, it's like, it's kind of like an AI-generated Headless Horseman. Because it looks like, it's like Headless Horseman adjacent. But like, where? I guess he doesn't have any arms. I guess Palkia doesn't. Never mind. You know what? No, I get it. Welcome back, Resh. It is amazing. It's 3,000 artists making different Pokemon. It is basically Heckrum. That's so fucking dope. Although, I don't really know how I feel about it. This kind of looks like wings. Maybe if this was more of a cape. Like, if this flowed all together, I would like it more. But it's like 1, 2, 3. It's just too much tufts. Get the thing for people to send you food via Twitch. Dude, that would actually be awesome. Miltank and Mewtwo. I'm stopping here. Someone do Miltank and Mewtwo, please. Is it a thick boy? It's a thick type. What? Acorn, what the fuck is... Is this Mimikyu? What is this? I would drop a Berserk reference, but you wouldn't get it. Nice. Classic me. Oh my god. I don't know what the fuck this is. Giratina Mimikyu? What's going on with its head? It's got a little hair tuft. It's a fucking Who from Whoville. This is an evil Who from Whoville. I'm gonna play Hoa. I don't know what Hoa is. Head got fucking classic. Just rip and pull. No, I know Mimikyu wears different costumes. I get that. But like, if he's wearing a costume of Giratini, I like this stitching. Don't get me wrong. I just wish this was anything different. I guess that's his hand. Never mind. Like, I don't know. I just wish it was like Giratina and then the hand was coming out of Giratina's head, you know? I like the seams and shit. That's cool. All right, whatever. I'm just being... Also, I'm supposed to be roasting these. Check general. I'm in the middle of something. Also, it says it right there. I'm so stupid. This is so fucking ugly. What is this? This is terrifying. That doesn't look like a real Pokemon. That doesn't... I cannot tell you. Is it Groudon? I think it's Groudon and, like, Tangela. Me, when I dress up as Giratina, I just rip the head off. I put it in general. Oh, you put it in general? Okay. And then Zombie put it in fucking Pokemon. Oh, we have an actual Pokemon... Fusion's not bad. That's actually smart. I forgot that we had this. Damn, I totally forgot we had this. God damn. Okay, well, that's too many. I haven't even gone through half of those. Also, can we just talk about... This is what? G-Max, Charizard, and Palkia? Ooh! Wow-wee! I still don't know what this one is. I don't know what this is. Groudon and fucking Tangela, I think. Very cool legendaries. Wait, what? What is this, just Shovel Knight? Huh? I don't fucking even know what this one is, Beans. You have an interesting one? This is literally a Dark Souls boss. It's a shiny Dark Souls boss. God damn, that is interesting. Something in Aegislash? Definitely something in Aegislash, obviously. Or maybe, oh, it's Golurk and Aegislash. Yeah, that would make sense. Golurk and Aegislash? Ew! What the fuck? Bro, this is fucking nasty. I don't like this. They could have done something better for... Like, don't get rid of these eyes. You already have these eyes. You don't need these. Or I guess they're not eyes. I don't like that. Mr. Mime and Mewtwo, that's kind of okay. The face is a little bit fucking weird. He's just floating around on a... What is that? Just a black hole? Nice. Regigigas has poor taste in face paint. Yeah, Regigigas, you need to chill out. All right? And so there's something about the head that's really throwing me off. Whoa. Okay, now that's... That looks like a Digimon, but I also kind of fuck with it. It's like Turtonator mixed with Blastoise and also kind of like Torterra. You know, you got the freaking volcano. That's not bad. It's not bad. You're a Turtonator. Tommy, you don't even know what Turtonator looks like. I'm getting that old Mayanya Wi-Fi. What does that mean, Purple? You have my bad Wi-Fi? Okay, now these actually look really cool. Blastoise and Duo Scion. Duo Scion. This is probably the better one, the Reuniclus one. Definitely. I like the coloring a lot. So fucking nice. Bowser. That does kind of look like Bowser. Not even Godzilla. That is Bowser when he does his ultimate in Smash Bros. That's a good point, Tempest. I like that. It's just a Duel Masters card. Sure. I saw this one zombie last night and it fucking made me laugh out loud. I was like, why is that so cute? Why is just a little goopy Mudkip the most adorable thing ever? God damn. Who doesn't love him? He's just so innocent. He's got no form. He's got no function. I don't understand how Ghastly gets you this, but I'm here for it. This looks like a more tribal mask version of Ghastly. He's gaining culture. Bro really said lol. Wait, in what place do I send him? You send him in the Schmeckle submission one. That Paradox, dude, yes, exactly, Omega. Paradox fucking Ghastly. And then this is also Paradox Machamp. This is like a primitive pre... This is... Dude, I fucking like this a lot. I really like this. The fucking toga, not bad. Yeah, I think they're... But I think they're trying to like make it uniform, zombie. Make it all... Or at least make them... Because it's like this one is similar to... Like that one. It's like, I don't know. I just think they're all cool. I just think they're... But there should be like a limit. I have no idea what this is. I haven't... Is this what? Is this Spiritomb and Wobbuffet, right? I think Spiritomb and Wobbuffet, I'm assuming. Wobbuffet. Oh, Wobbuffet Hauntor. Okay, that also... Yeah, the hands. No! It's like he's being sucked away. He's like being sucked into his tail. He's like, no! Save me, mama! Please! For the love of God! I have no... Butterfree and Palkia is beautiful. Mega, like, this is the cosmos. This is what space is. We are just a fucking blip on the wing of a giant universal butterfly. Ah! I don't feel so good, Mr. Stark. Mr. Stank. And then, of course, Gardevoir Blaziken. My foot is getting nummy. Uh-oh, Purple, you gotta stand up. What the f- Is this Aegislash and Magikarp? This artist is good. Whoever this artist is, fucking phenomenal. I like that so much. Blaziken is very cool and elegant and suave. I like the color of the heart. It's very nice. That's so fucked up, I'm sad. What is that? Is that- It kind of looks like, Moltres and Jirachi, right? Bro got the sashimi out. That's so mean. Moltres and Jirachi, okay. And then what? Shininja and Genesect? What the? Why is that? Why that arm? That's a weird choice. You could have just given him two Genesect arms and then just left the back Shininja. I don't think this is necessary. This is not necessary at all. Like, I get it, but whatever. Not gonna lie, this one makes me really happy. All right? That makes me... Ursaring Rotom making Freddy fucking Fazbear. That might be the best one. I'm not gonna lie. Like, just because it's like a blending of... that's literally just fan service, you know? I like a good fan service. That's how I feel. Infernape Lucario, beautiful. Electivire, or what is that, Zekrom? Not bad. Kind of just looks like a raccoon, but blue. It's a blue raccoon. I like him. What? How have I never seen this? Man likes a fan service. Yeah, I like it, dude. I like a good fan service. Actually, I take it back. That might be the best one so far. Holy shit. Awaken my masters. Are those the pillar men? Yo, are those pillar men? No way. Where the fuck is Resh when you need him, dude? Also, I think my toilet might be broken. Why do I hear? Hold on. I hear water running. Hold on. Never mind, the water stopped. As soon as I got up, the water immediately stopped, of course. Every time. It's me! Hey guys, it's Zombie. This is exactly what I imagined Zombie. Just a fucking beefcake. Your water's running, you better go catch it. That's literally what I was trying to do, and guess what? I get up, Omega, it stops running. Of course it does. Absol and Sableye's fucking crazy looking. I like it, though. I like that face. If that face started staring at me through the fucking murk, through the gloom and the darkness, I would be terrified. What is this, Moonbase? Is that Big Chungi? What the fuck? You have all been gnomed. Shut up. Okay, so we got Big Chungi. We got Water Chungi. Yo, we got Dark Souls boss part 2. That's a fucking Dark Souls boss right there. Chandelure Gardevoir. Is that Mega Gardevoir or is that just regular Gardevoir? That's amazing. Moonbase, that's incredible. And that's just adorable. That's cute. Goth Mommy. Hey, speaking of Goth Mommy, what's up, Locke? Look at the hips. That's so fucking nice, dude. Look at these hips. I mean, what? Sorry, huh? I mean, sorry, huh? What? I actually, you know what? I don't hate it. Blaze Blitz, what is that? Mad Cargo and Alolan Muk? It's not even the worst thing I've ever seen. That's not even the worst one that's been submitted. It's maybe not the most professional looking, but it's not the worst. I'm the greatest gnomer of all time. I don't think you've gnomed me, hero. All you've done is just send me a gnome. Now you just changed your picture to the gnome. What the fuck? This dude. Speaking of Goth Mommy, what's up, Locke? Thank you for getting my joke, Zombie. I just sent you like my favorite Banette one. All right. Yeah, why does this one look so sexual? I don't know what it is about this, but this looks so overtly sexual. God, I gotta like stop. I hate Hydro City, dude. Maya's down, but dude, I might be down back for the Vaporeon. What the fuck? Stop. Ew, God, chill out. No. Ooh, now though, that's a nice one. That looks like shiny Gyarados. That's fucking beautiful. Smash, smash. I'm sorry. Smash, smash. Oh yeah, I gotta talk to you about yours, Locke. I gotta talk to you about yours. Ooh. Ooh, okay. That is not what I wanted to see at all. Ice Munchion. I like to munch on some of that black ice, some of that slush. Give me some of that, please. What is this? Okay, that's actually not bad. Sceptile, it looks like it kind of looks like a jungle temple in Minecraft. He's got his like blue orb that gives him power. I like that a lot. I'm into that. This one looks fucking insane. I don't like that one. Too much going on. This is fucking the most adorable thing ever. Gible and Aggron is so cute. Why does that work so well? Gible and Aggron work so fucking perfectly. What the hell? You could have an entire, like, you could do Gible Aggron, Gible Flygon, Gible Salamence. Oh my God. This is a fucking, he's just a little chomper. He's just a little chomper. Nice, he's just a little chomp. I just want to fucking hold him. Dude, Gible fucking Togepi would look cute. I hated the Demonies.
I entered the monies. I don't know what they did.
All right, you got a fucking shit ton. That's insane. That's Spiritomb Corsola. Okay, that one's badass. Hot buns near you's badass. That's badass. God damn. That one's meh. That's very meh. That's about as mid as it gets. That's really cool. Aggron has a perfect body to change because it's like very scalable, you know? Wow, amazing. Hyper insane. That's actually pretty fucking sexy. I don't think that's... Is that not Greninja? I think that's Greninja, right? Greninja and Swampert? Didn't we say three at most? Yeah, we did say three at most. But no, Locke. I love this one, all right? This is so good. But then you get to the fucking shield, and the shield looks about as crazy as insane, as crazy as fucking all get out. All right? I don't know what it is about it. I have a mask. When I go to my mom's house, I'll find the mask that looks exactly like this shield. And it's going to make you laugh, Locke. I promise. But the Banette Fracture is fucking beautiful. This is amazing. Absolutely incredible. The key through the mouth. Can we all just agree, though, that Coomer's pretty base? Can we all just agree Coomer's pretty fucking sweet? I'm on board with Coomer. Thought Mayo. Oh, I love the Cosmic Butterfree Omega. I just didn't know what it was. I had no clue what was the mix of it. I literally stared at it for a while. This is how I envision our universe. How do you play Pokemon on PC? Listen, I got you right here. You download this application right here, and then you download whatever Pokemon game you want to play. Or I guess DS Pokemon game. But if I'm going to go, like, if I'm being honest, if we're going based off of just art, if we're going just based off of art alone, I think this one might be the best. That might be, like, just the most ingenious art. Is that legal? Yes. As legal as it can be. I own the game on DS. I would love to play it, like, you know, and make it visible for everybody. But that's a lot of work. It's a lot of work. But yeah, I mean, this one's also really fucking cool. Ghastly and Ghastly, and then Machamp and Machamp, which is not very legal. Shh, zombie. Shh, fucking don't tell him. Is it legal? No. Do we care? Also, no. Would I play it on Switch if I could play it on Switch? Yes, I would. I would do that for Nintendo. I'm pussy whipped by Nintendo. Oh my god, dude. Lupunian's Aurora. Oh no. Oh god, we need to chill out with the Pokemon fusions, y'all. We need to stop. This is getting in the dark. This is getting dark, all right? Yeah, nothing's gonna ever be done ever. Why would they do anything when it really doesn't matter? When people are still making money hand over fist. Oh, excuse me. Wait for it. Infinite Fusion Smash or Pass? Dude, do you know how many smashes there would be? I don't like how this song starts playing and then I receive this as a DM. What the fuck? Hypno, where are you? Which mod is that? Is that like Unknown and Ghastly? I think it's Unknown and Ghastly, right? The fuck? Thank you, Hero. Oh, shit! That's a thick tie. Holy fuck! Locke just sent me the most incredible thick tie. Curvy tie. Holy god, what's up, Snake Party? Welcome. All right, we need to go back to regular Pokemon, y'all. It's time. This has been, we've gone down a rabbit hole that we should not have gone down. I'm not disappointed per se, but golly gee, we need to chill out. Holy shit, we all need to relax. Hypno, you need to shh. Did you like mine? I loved your Snake Party. They were all good. I think, like I said, I think the best design version one was that Aegislash with the Magikarp. That's so fucked up. $200,000 combinations. Well, yeah, because it's 1,000. It's however many Pokemon times however many Pokemon minus one. Actually, no, it's just one. No, because you could just mix and match with yourself. Zombie, there's like 1,000 Pokemon. It's 1,000 times 1,000. I think it's like... No, it's like... I think we're at like 1,000... Because Goldango is the 1,000th Pokemon. So whatever Goldango is... Oh, it doesn't go to fucking Gen 9. You're right. Never mind. You're very right. Oh, and it does 2 fusions for each combo? God damn! I forgot about that. What gen does it go up to? Alex, the Swampert one was nice. Is that B on your team? I don't think it is, Snake Party. I don't think so, my guy. Damn. I didn't even think about it. Yeah, A side, B side. So it's 700 times 700 times 2. Good night. That's too many. That's so many combinations. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't... How would we even... Do you think... I mean, obviously, you could just put a head on body. That's easy peasy. That's obviously the easiest one. You just put head on body. Boom. Boom de clap. I fucking hate you, Omega. I hate you so much for that. Jesus Christ. Oh, ew. Ew. I just saw something nasty. Ew. Yeah, I mean, also, do you guys think Nintendo's gonna do something about it? I wonder if Nintendo's gonna actually do something about it. Oh, hi, I use a cheat code to get items, buddy. If you need good items, use cheat codes, bitch. Do it now. Get your cheap codes. Show us. It's in the Discord. Go join the Discord if you want to see it. It'll probably make an uproar. Show the class the thing. No. That does not need to be shown on stream. I will not make chat go through that. If you guys want to see it, go to the Discord. I don't need to show the Among Us milk. I'll be so upset. I'll be very, very sad. Literally the only thing we can do is boycott Nintendo. That's the only thing. It's like if Nintendo wants to be a bitch about it, we gotta boycott Nintendo, make them feel bad. Is there any cheat codes for Let's Go Eevee? I don't. If there are, I have no idea what they are. Sorry, bud. I'm sorry, bud. Wait, I already have a grass type. What am I doing? I don't need Roselia. Who should we add to the team? Who do you guys think is worth? Wait, does this have water absorb? I don't want Sticky Old! I do kind of want to evolve it, though. I do kind of want to evolve it. Add me, coach? Maybe. The fucking internal struggles I'd have, because I don't think I'd have it in me to completely boycott Nintendo. I have to. I have to boycott Nintendo if they go and be bitch. If Nintendo's going to be a cunt... Oh, wait. We need to get Porygon. What am I saying? Porygon's like the most important Pokemon to add. Do 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 do. Lupunny and Machoke is kind of nice. Does it give Lupunny 4 arms? God, that would be kind of nice. Lupunny with 4 arms, the thing she would be able to do as a housewife. I mean, come on, y'all. You'd have to just smash on that alone. Be like, she has 4 arms. She can cook and clean. You gonna get Giratina? Of course, I'm gonna get Giratina. Although, I don't think we've actually been successful. Well, no, we've beaten Cyrus once. I've only gotten Giratina once out of probably 30 runs. Who wants to be named after Porygon, huh? They made her a baddie. No! And 4 dudes at the same time? Major, you're so weird. That's so weird. Why would you ever go that way? Zombie, you're already named, aren't you? No, you're not. No, you're not. Zombie, no, yes, you are. Are you? No, you're not. Fuck it. Zombie's on the squad. You should check it out. Wait, check out what? Where is it? Uses I am. I knew it. Me? Alright, oh, you're on the team, baby. And we have to spin the wheel, so thank you. We must spin the wheel.